Das Ding. Live, laut, lässig.
So, in wenigen Minuten sind sie auf der Bühne bei der Center Stage und jetzt noch hier Backstage, Linkin Park. Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Huh? Guten Nacht.
This is already your fifth time here at Rock am Ring, and it'll be the last time actually. Did you hear about it, the news?
Yes.
Yes.
So I guess this is a special gig for you.
Greedy landowners.
Yeah.
We'll just have to move it somewhere else.
I think Rock am Ring was the first large, not only German festival, but European festival that we ever played here in the ring. And I have a very vivid memory of that first time being here. And I think we played at 3 or 4 in the afternoon. You could see the entire crowd. And there's a difference between playing when it's dark and kind of the lights are in your face. You can't make out as much of what's going on out there. It's a little fuzzier. But in broad daylight, you could see the mass of humanity that was there, and it was definitely intimidating. And for us, that was a bit of a new way to approach shows and kind of step up a level in what we're doing as far as our live performance. So it's nice to have that memory here, and then also at the same time to be able to play it, you know, for the last time that'll happen here.
I'm also a fan of your early work. You know, I loved Hybrid Theory. I loved Meteora, it's one of my favorite albums.
Thank you.
I have to admit then, I lost a bit interest in the band because it got a bit poppy, you know, more electronical. So what can I expect now from the new record?
We're gonna punch you right in the face.
That sounds good.
And then
good.
Kick you in the balls. And then hit you over the head with a hammer.
And
you're gonna love it.
And then let you listen to the new record.
Oh yeah, and then we'll play you the new record. No, it's. I mean, this is pretty much a straightforward guitar, drum-driven rock record. I think for us, it's probably stylistically the most linear, because it pretty much starts off pummeling you and then kind of continues to pummel you for the rest of the album. So making this record at this time, I think, you know, is really good for us, but also I feel like there's a big, you know, rock side of our fan base that, you know, has kind of been missing that from us for a while.
Just like
so we definitely are delivering on this record for sure.
And I think you will also have lots of fun then playing it live, you know, when it's all...
Already the three songs we're doing right now live are great. And Mike and I were actually just talking about this earlier today, you know, when next tour, which new songs would we like to try and play? And we're just going through naming like every track on the record going, I want to play Rebellion live. I want to play Keys of the Kingdom. I want to play A Line in the Sand. I want to, you know, listing off things like that would be so fun to play live.
And we're really known for high energy performances live. And so even at the beginning of Living Things, like Mike and I had a conversation and we were like, you know, we really want to make a record that's going to be, you know, more songs that'll be more fun to play live. And with this record, it's like every single track is going to be awesome for us to play.
He actually said once, I want to make a record that my mother would not like to buy or something like that.
Yeah, my dad's not gonna like this record, but you're gonna love it.
That sounds good. I'm really looking forward to seeing you live now.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot for the interview.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, man.
Das Ding. Radio, Fernsehen, Internet.